welcome back to the show. And our next guest in the studio is an urban gospel musician, and we're going to have a conversation with him about the urban gospel music scene and, you know, what it's like and his experiences. And perhaps a little, and he'll give us a little bit of a freestyle. My guest in the studio today is The Vision.
Yes.
Good morning.
Good morning to you.
Welcome.
Thank you.
How are you doing?
I'm very well. Very well. It's been a sweet morning. How have you been?
I've been okay. It's been a sweet morning indeed with all the rains. The Vision.
Yeah.
Why that name? The Vision. What does it mean? Does it mean you see visions or you have a vision? You know, what is it?
So I'm a, like what you mentioned, I'm an urban gospel artist. So yeah. I'm a Christian. Mm-hmm. And so I wanted to tap into the vision that God has for the world, which is that all men will come to Christ, all men will come to salvation. And in Galatians 3, it talks about when we're in Christ, we're all children of God. There's a unity there where it talks about there's no longer Jew nor Gentile, slave nor free, male nor female, and all these other things. So my vision with the music as well is music is one of those things that can combine and bring people together, right? Where you don't know if you're from that area or that area, but with the music, everything can kind of culminate together. Mm-hmm. So I saw that connection where it's like I'm preaching the gospel through the music and I'm bringing people to Christ through the music, and is bringing unity as well so people can be around it. Mm.
So what we talk about, you know, you're doing all of this through urban gospel music, yeah, right? So let's talk about that. What is it when we say urban gospel music? You know, what kind of music is that?
I think it's more, a bit more contemporary, a bit more kind of upbeat with what the current scene is saying. So in terms of, you know, Afrobeat, rap, hip hop, these are not the traditional gospel songs that we grew up on. Mm-hmm. You know, we grew up on choirs and, you know, I mean, things like that. So the urban gospel is a name that is used to describe what Christians do, you know, within their music scene. So it just kind of sets us apart a little bit, but for me it's still music. Mm-hmm. Do you know what I mean? It's not, the urban gospel just helps identify it a bit more clearly. Mm.
So I mean, how many songs do you have?
Well, quite a few, actually.
Quite a few.
Yeah.
What's your favorite?
Oh, it's like asking what's your favorite child, isn't it? I think one of my favorites is called Perfect Love.
Perfect Love.
Yeah.
And what's the song about?
It talks about the perfect love of God. Is that this love, you know, regardless of distance, regardless of what we do, that we can always come back to God's love, that his love never fails. Mm. And is the perfect form of love. Like, human love fails us sometimes, and, you know, people are not meaning to be, you know, evil sometimes, but it's just the nature of humans. But with God's love is always present, is always perfect, is always something that we can run to. And so the perfect love of God is like a stable foundation for me. Mm. You know, I mean, throughout my Christian walk and throughout my life. So
can you give us a line or two from Perfect Love, because the way you describe it, it's got a wonderful message in it.
Yeah. So the chorus goes, I know I am perfect and I don't deserve it, but he gave up his life on a cross and he rose up again and he told me I'm worth it. I know I am perfect and I don't deserve it, but he gave up his life on the cross and he rose up again and he told me I'm worth it. Now I'm a righteous man by grace, so when I fall I go rise again. Righteous man by grace, righteous man by faith. Righteous man by grace, so when I fall I go rise again. Righteous man by grace. You know, so it's that perfect love of God.
A perfect love of God. A man shall fall seven times he shall rise.
Shall rise.
That's right. And we're saved by grace.
Amen. Through faith.
That's beautiful stuff. So how can people get to listen to your music? Where is your music available?
It's available everywhere. So, you know, Audio Mac, YouTube, Spotify, iTunes, you know, all the big platforms as well. I'm on Boomplay now as well. So,
okay.
Yeah.
So The Vision.
The Vision.
The Vision across all of these platforms.
Everything.
So look for, it's D-E-V-I-Z-I-O-N or V-D-E dot V-I-Z-I-O-N. Z-I-O-N, The Vision.
The Vision.
Right, so what about your socials, your social media handles?
Same thing, D-E-B-I-Z-I-O-N. So the Vision part is like Zion at the end of it.
Socials. I like what you did with that thing, Zion at the end.
Yeah, the Zion at the end of it. So all socials is D-E-B-I-Z-I-O-N, TikTok, Instagram, YouTube, Twitter, whatever it is that you use, I'm going to be on there. So
okay.
Connect with me.
Well, The Vision, thank you very much for joining us in the studio. So follow him across all of these social media platforms, get his music, and get the great messages of the gospel of Christ that is embedded in all the music that he puts out there. The Vision, I'm grateful that you joined us here in the studio.
Thank you so
much. I would want to have you again. Perhaps the next time you're here, I can be here with a microphone and we can do something.